In Teams Manager, you have the possibility to enrich your templates for new teams with custom metadata and execute governance policies based on them. During the request process for new teams, you can ask your users for this metadata. You will be able to execute governance policies based on what your users entered during the request. To create a new metadata field, open Teams Manager, go to Settings, and under number 2, Information, choose Templates. Choose a team template from your template overview and click the 3 dots. Click on Set Fields to define your metadata field. You can either add existing fields you already used for other templates or create new ones by clicking on Create a Field. Select the desired type for your metadata. You can choose between text, dates, and persons, or give your users a drop-down menu to choose from or provide them with a checkbox. In our example, we will go with a drop-down menu. Enter the name, fill in the available options, and give a description of your metadata. To finish the process, click on Create and then on the Update button. After the creation, you can use metadata for your governance policies. In our example, we want to use the metadata as a prefix for our team name. For that, open Naming Conventions under number 3, Governance, and click Create a Naming Convention. Give your naming convention a name and a description, and select the type Metadata from the drop-down. Now, choose the metadata field you want to use for this naming convention. You also have an option to create suffixes for your teams and ask Teams Manager to auto-generate team names. Once you are satisfied with your naming convention, click on Create to save your changes. Now it's time to include your new naming convention in a policy package. Under number 3, Governance, open Policies and click on Create a Policy Package. Give your policy a name and a description. Choose an icon and define the naming convention and the life cycle. Afterwards, you need to define a policy execution by choosing a policy package and adding the desired conditions. If you want to see a more detailed explanation of policy packages, check out our video linked in the description. Now, whenever your users request a new team, the metadata field will be integrated in the request process for our template. Users can then fill in the basic information of the new team and click on Next. Teams Manager will ask them to fill in the metadata field you defined for this template. They will get an overview of all basic information of the team, as well as an overview of the policies that will be applied. The chosen department from this request is now used as a prefix for our team, as was defined in our governance policy. This was only one example of many. Custom metadata gives us a wealth of possibilities. Customize the metadata to your use case or visit our blog to learn more about the possibilities and applications.